do a little behind the scenes of Kawamoto doing his thing.
Trinity is my daughter. She's 5 years old. Trinity started riding when she was three, and we've kind of moved her up into it and get her started. Hey, Trinity, right there, stop. Do one, rip one up for him. Show him what's up. Get it. Send it, girl. Yeah. So can't stand to come out here and rock with us. All right, Trin, go park your bike back and we'll get ready to ride next. All right, you guys. We're gonna start this show out with my boy, Brandon. Brandon Malott. You find him on Instagram, Brandon Malott 98. This kid is an absolute treasure. He was about 6 years old. And Brandon has become an absolute killer in this industry. Now, Brandon started out on this little sport bike a few years ago, and now is easily one of the top Harley sunriders in the world. What a start on this Sportster. Now, check out this Sportster. That man, see those double levers right there? He's got a handbrake and a clutch up there to keep him to be able to walk this thing all over the place. But what we like to talk about here is to start out. Brandon's got one of our biggest sponsors on his bike. Brandon's got the Recruit Auto Club. So if you watch, when Brandon comes around here and faces you guys, he's going to stop that bike without using the clutch. See that? Hand straight up and down? The Auto Clutch is nice. Especially for riding your bike down Main Street during Biketoberfest or Bike Week, and you get that cramp, you're like, oh my god, this sucks. Well, this is the way to go, you guys. About $900, you can get an Auto Clutch for all Davis is out there, and this thing works amazing. Brandon, pop that thing on and show him what's up. Brandon, like the ride, first gear, you guys. You can run this all over the place. All right, Brandon, you want to fire this thing off? Give him one more time. Pop it off, auto push. One time, guys, give it out for the hot dev stunt team. So much clean power. He stalled it! Amateur hour, here we go. Hey, show one, I'll give it to him. I'll give it to him. Alright, this next guy I want to bring out here, I want to bring out a local boy. We've been bringing this guy up ever since we started this up. I want you guys to give it up for Daytona Beach, one and only.
Coming in for the turn, switching it up, getting high to the crowd, and whoa!
crossing it over. Look at the nice pick out. Coming back to the top. Keep walking it. Slow it down. Turn it back over. You guys did it. He is feeling it today. Look at him. He had to put that front wheel on the ground.
Let's go! years old. Smoking tires, baby. No big deal.
Thank you. Jackson. One time, give it up for my blue.